going on, you chowder heads? It's your buddy Tank here, and it's day 4 of our hashtag magical vacation. Over my right shoulder, we're going past the Magic Kingdom, heading over for breakfast at a very special place with Brian and the girls. One of these days, I'll have the money to stay at the Grand Floridian. There's the new DVC Copper Creek cabins right on the water. Beautiful. You can fit your whole family in there.
For those of you just joining us,
we are here at the Wilderness Lodge. This is Geyser Point right there. We're going to Geyser Point for breakfast today.
This reminds me of Vermont.
Right? Or like Yellowstone. See that waterfall? It comes out of the lobby and outside. Jim Belial, if you're watching this, we have arrived. Just got done eating breakfast over here at Geyser Point, right on the water. Unbelievable. And it's a quick service down here, so keep that in mind. If you're staying at another resort or even over here at the Wilderness Lodge, Geyser Point opens at like 8 a.m. and it's a quick service for breakfast. Look at this fireplace in the corner.
Honeymoon fee.
That's it. Here we are, Disney's Hollywood Studios, meeting up with a very special guest today. No, it's not Mickey Mouse. There he is! Hey!
Hey girls!
We're like trying to run to Rock and Roller Coaster right now because the bus took forever, so we're trying not to miss our fast pass.
I know.
There he is! My brother Tyler! Reunited! Ah yes, Tower of Terror, but no. We don't have fast passes for that. We have fast passes for this.
Yeah.
Rockin' roller coaster.
Yep.
It worked. Good to go.
Thank you so much and enjoy your tour.
Shawnee D would like this.
Wow. All right.
How do, people? All right.
Hey, don't mind us. We'll be finished in just a minute.
Hey, yeah. Henry.
What the hey?
What are you guys still doing here? You were supposed to be at a show.
I'm working.
Now.
I'd like to introduce our lovely manager.
Yeah, she's usually not like this.
Yeah, she's usually not worse.
I heard that. Where is my limo? Good. Okay, come on, guys. Please, get in the car. Sorry, folks. We gotta go.
Chris, can you grab my black Les Paul?
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. What? We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't?
No. Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Is send them all with you?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Make it happen. Give me something.
How'd you like it, B-Man?
Yep.
Rock and roller coaster.
Awesome.
Wicked fun. I'm like, as soon as we go on it, first ride, I'm going to lose my voice. And this is our next fast pass. We got Tom Terror next, but we got some time. We got like 15 minutes.
20 minutes. You're going on that with us, right?
The girl's got it. The girl's got a potty, so. Rock and roller coaster! Ow! Ow! No way. No way. Haley, it's your faves.
Copy. Understood. Copy command. Level 2 alert. We're on the way. Back to base. Let's move. Understood. On your way.
Yeah, that's like
we have eyes on you.
Look at this thing. Starfighter, TIE fighters, interceptors, Star Destroyers. This is so cool.
Bullet holes.
Crazy, right?
ORV. Bullet holes, size of monster balls.
ORV. Four wheel drive.
Bullet holes the size of monster balls.
Hold on, take a picture of everything.
You know who flies this, right?
Yeah, that's
What are you drinking there, buddy? What are you having a drink there, buddy? I don't even have to tell you guys what this is. You know why this is a shore trooper?
Because he looks like he should be on the beach.
Yeah. This is so cool. Death Trooper. I got a question. Where's the exit? Oh, look at these paintings. I'll take the lot.
Make that a month.
I was like, I don't believe you.
These are not the droids you're looking for. Got Echo Lake all decked out, so to speak. I love these old school lights on the light post. So it's pretty crazy with the new Disney app. It's called My Disney Experience. You go online, you sign up for it, and you basically put all your planning through the app. Fast passes, dining reservations, everything. So like now, we are in between fast passes, so we're just walking around and trying to do as much as we can in between our fast passes, which works out and stretches out your day pretty good, I think. But this is my favorite time to come. It's right before Thanksgiving. Everything's already decked out with Christmas stuff. Even Gertie, the dinosaur here, has a Santa Claus on. Santa Claus hat.
Hi, how are you?
I just ran into my dad over at Tower Terror.
Good, good. That's my girlfriend Haley. Haley,
hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah. How are you?
Hey, Dad.
Good.
How was the flight?
Huh?
How was the flight?
A little bumpy. Nah,
well, you got a fast pass?
I know that guy.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Are you showing her?
See that?
That's cute.
Wicked.
Hey, Kayla? Oh, wrong one.
No problem.
Thank you guys. I set up your account so you're good.
We got a certain amount of fast passes that we tried after the day. We ran out.
Oh, close.
Oh, hey, hey.
Hey, oh.
Hey, housekeeping needs to take care of this place, I'd say. Yeah, if my mom was here, this place would be spotless.
Yeah, because she'd have you clean.
Say that again? Hashtag bellhop stitch. So I'm over here at the Trolley Car Cafe inside Hollywood Studios, which is actually a Starbucks. You get a dining plan, you can get any coffee in here, whatever, and it counts as a snack credit. So I got a venti frappuccino because I'm basic, and that only counted for a snack credit. So something to think about when you come here. Really where you get the bang for your dollar as far as snacks go. It was $6.17, but if you could get away with it for a snack credit, why not? That's the Trolley Cafe inside Hollywood Studios. So basic. Got my basic frappuccino for my basic life. Plasma! That's my brother. That's my brother sister. Whoa, what are we, toys now? I feel like we shrunk all of a sudden. Do that again.
Strawberries taste like strawberries.
Yeah, no look in the walls here, please. Look at all the kids with their boogie hands on them. So, we're like toy size right now. We're in Andy's room, about to get onto Toy Story Mania.
I can't open it.
Get it, girl.
We like the monkeys. We like the army guys. Oh.
So we're going on Toy Story Mania right now, and I'm not gonna film it. I'm gonna go on here so I can kick her ass, kick his ass, and kick her ass. Oh, it's going down. It's going up.
Oh yeah.
And Tyler. Oh yeah? Say that again.
I won. 151,000. Great chance. Right here.
Not bad. I didn't do too bad. I kept up pretty well.
I know, you got what? 133?
Yeah, you got 138.
I got 138. Tyler got one. Tyler got 151. Another must-do when you come to the parks. Anywhere, Mickey ice cream sandwich. It's cookies and cream ice cream and a sandwich, and they are everything here. Hey, Goofy!
Yeah, but Tyler's like a bird. He eats small portions every 5 minutes.
Oh, does he? That's really packed.
Is that supposed to be from something?
Walking over here, there's a new baseline tap house for a couple of adult beverages over here. Congratulations! Wow! Hey, there's one of those flight things right there. Shaking? I need booze. Girls are thirsty. You girls are thirsty. You hear the song? Yeah. We just got out of a baseline tap.
Hey, we going to that model?
We got reservations for 4:45. For sci-fi dining over here, which is right next door. Thank you.
My name is Coach Tania. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Perking attendance today. So I'm going back in time to 1950 in my pure driving theater. Dang, I forgot all about this.
I'm so excited.
Sick, dude, sick.
You like it?
Yeah, this is sick. We're gonna drive in the back.
A couple of basic bitches. Little margarita action over at Hollywood Studios at night. Couldn't make the Indiana Jones show twice because you had to get here an hour before the show just to get in. Bunch of bastards. What? So yeah, that's that. And we're walking around Echo Lake, just along the path where Indiana Jones is. In between Gertie and Indiana Jones, I don't know if you can see the tree and Gertie over here.
I'm okay.
A lot of people out for photo passes right now because the tree is lit. Legit. right, so we just got done Fantasmic and we got here at the Magic Kingdom. We're supposed to meet my brother, which is somewhere around here, but we decided to come to Happily Ever After instead and got a pretty good spot. What did you say, Kitty?
Yes, very good. Cool.
Chargers.
There's my people right there.
Yeah, the one with the basket on her head. Magical. So we had a long day today. It's 20 past 12. Magic Kingdom. Pretty magical. With Katie, my brother. Pretty long day.
We got a lot done in an hour.
Yeah, we did. There was extra magic hours tonight, so that helped out a lot. We got fast passes Tuesday and Wednesday. Wednesday and Thursday we have fast passes. And we'll be here for those 2 days. But we wanted to try to get everything in because we heard the weather's gonna be not so good the rest of the week. Here's one right here.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Over here.
Sorry. We got a magic pass for Memory Maker. We're looking for photographers facing down the main street. We already got one in front of the castle, which is looking awesome. Now we're gonna go this way. Yeah, that's it. We got a lot done. Did Hollywood Studios, went to Wicked Awesome Breakfast. We went to Sci-Fi Dining and came over here for Happily Ever After and a couple extra rides. So hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like this video, and we'll see you tomorrow.